cooked breakfast and I have red sheet. And now we are in Australia waiting at the beach waiting for the bus to rush up to Fraser Island. I'm really excited to go to Fraser Island.